And we say, why would they do anything? Well, you know what people are? They're leaving. Good. Good. These cities are dried, withered husks of what they once were. And they're only, it's only getting worse. Now, I do think it's fair to point out.
Definitely getting worse.
People of merit and people of good conscience leave, then the cities will just decay further. It's a cascade effect, much like with the Bud Light effect. Conservatives leave, they become more liberal leftists, they vote for policies that destroy everything.
The materials.
That is what needs to happen. The stock of these companies need to collapse, the cities need to collapse, so we can start over. There's no question. Democrat policies make these cities crumble and decay.
Sad.
There's no question.
Indubitably sad.
And now we're watching it happen. We don't need news stories to come out every 20 minutes to prove it to us. We knew it was going to happen, but now we at least have the evidence. So show your friends and family, they don't believe you, and say, what will it take for you to listen when I say this is going to be bad? Show me stories. Really? People are leaving? I don't notice anything. Well, you will one day. You will when the costs go up, when the crime goes up, when the police leave, and then you're left holding an empty bag. Your home will be worth nothing. You won't be able to sell it. You'll have no equity. You'll say, gee, what did I do wrong? Held onto a bad investment. These cities ain't it. I'll leave it there.
Wow. Yeah, man. Let me know what y'all think, man. Yeah, bro. Yeah, these. Spinelessness, bro. Like I said before, spinelessness is not good, bro. It's crazy, man. Yeah. These spineless politicians, they do not care about law-abiding citizens, bro. They don't have a modicum of care, bro. It's really sad, man. It's undoubtedly sad, bro. The criminals don't get held accountable. The culprits, nothing. The culprits don't face consequences for their actions, bro. For their crimes, man. Yeah, it's